So what's up, guys? I'm back with today. Got a really, really, really quick. I'm going to go out of the deal with you. Really quick. Again, not even that long. I would say that, you know, kind of jerk around a little bit. Yeah. Again, I tried not making that long, but then I rag on and stuff like that, of course. But yeah. So that's some good news, though, of course, for JP. Joking. I know a lot of people can be mad about Global and stuff like that, you know, blah, blah, blah. Global didn't hit number one because JP did, blah, 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 blah. I mean, because JP, again, it's just one country. It's just one big country. They can hit number one like 5,000 times. So again, we've seen this happen before. But, I think Blue Fusions, I think they already hit number one already, like, right before the parents even went live for the 5th anniversary for JP. Again, because JP is just one country. That's all it is. Literally one country. That's literally it. Like, they're one big country. They don't have to wait, like, for hours and stuff like that. Because again, this happens all the time, you know, hit number one. Because I hear hit number one, like, 4 or 5 times. For World War and JP alone, it was really good. But again, I do going over the Barons and stuff like that. Again, we hit number one most of the time. I'm still going to go over the Barons and stuff like that. Because again, if you guys remember some other videos and you just want to do this one really quick, we don't know you guys want to do, but I don't care. Because again, you go into every video in whatever order you want. I don't care. Your mind, your choice. You don't have to watch my channel at all. You can piss me off in the comments. I'm kidding. I'm joking about it. But yeah, again, you can see my videos, do this, do that. I don't really care. You have to get jumping any time. Or you need to know, if you're new, which a lot of people are really simply new. I take the analysis, yeah, have you guys watch or not even subscribe. Which is good though, because you gotta know you guys subscribe, you know, maybe check out other content like Sonic, Nintendo, Pokemon, typical stuff. I do like having variety in my, you know, mixtapes sometimes. Of course. Yeah, so JP, of course, it's only for Apple right now. I don't think Google Play got it yet, because they would have said it on here. I know Global doesn't have this right now, because, of course, you know, we got to wait and stuff like that. The bears of Global are insane. For both Global and JP around, the bears are really good. Of course, we got the Arizona for JP, for small orbs, we got physical, for orbs. We got small and, of course, you know, the physical and SCR. Of course, we got 1,250 small ones, 700 medium, and 50 large. But it adds up to, like, what, like... 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 14. I know I'm adding them up. Actually, let me just add it up. Wait 1 second. Let me actually add it up on screen. I know if you guys like simple stuff like that. I like to kind of overthink math. I do like math though, like legitimately. I do like math, but in school and stuff like that. I know a lot of people are gonna say that. And like when I was in school though, I know this, that. But yeah, when I was in school, literally, like math was fun. Then it's like for school for me though, math was literally my favorite subject. But then it's like, I think 2,000 straight, so yeah. So yeah, we have 1,200 small orbs, 700 medium, of course, 500 large, adds up to 2,000 orbs overall. Really good stuff. Of course, we've got 7 Hercules statues, and of course, 7 hourglasses, which is actually really good, though. It uses box space. Man, we got more box space. It's like, yes, I need some more, man. Like, seriously. That's too many units I've stored up in my box. But yeah. Again, Gold by JP Barons are really insane. Again, they put so many LOs in the banner. Like, there's like 4 or 5, I think almost 4 of them on there. Which I don't think they have done this before. Again, is that, oh yeah, it has 2,000. It's right there. Why did I didn't know that. Because they show it on the thing. Oh no, sometimes they do, sometimes they don't. Again, Gold still have, probably have the same thing again. Again, this happened this morning though. Again, I know we get this kind of late again. The next 4 days, I'm just recording. Bring them out a little bit because, again, the last couple of days for recording have been kind of weird. Because it's Saturday for me, because yesterday is time to record. I know right now it's Sunday, night, so evening, whatever. But for me though, yesterday, Saturday, it was just weird. Like, literally weird. Like, I didn't get to do anything until like midnight. It was just being weird. But of course, though, like I said, really good rewards. Again, Global's gonna get the same thing. Maybe not the Hercules statue, or whatever. The hourglasses are really good. But yeah, like I said, though, with math was my favorite subject in school. Then I would have had science. I did really good in science and stuff like that. I always got good grades for that. I think math reading slash English for me was pretty good, though, too. I got some really good grades off that. Besides English, one for me, but hourglass. But yeah, overall, though, really good stuff. Like I said, though, of course, I'm going back to YouTube because I was watching something. I'm sorry, too. But yeah, like I said though, really good rewards though this time around for JP. Again, Global's gonna get this stuff. Again, last year we had the same amount of stuff. I know last year we had like around like literally 1,027 stones, which was really good. I think before the 5th anniversary I had like 2,470, which was really good though, of course. Yeah. Like I said though, again, really good rewards this time around. It really was good, of course, you know, again. Still gonna be doing stuff like that are really good though as well. Again, I know you guys probably didn't watch my other videos, but I did fully break these guys down. Again, the videos really Vegito until he transforms and stuff like that. Then it comes, you know, like kinda like physical Vegito in a way. Again, a really simple stuff like that. The big category is really good. Again, some units could be small in there, more Vegeta, stuff like that. Modular, the mega modular enemy category is really good though. Of course, they are like Vegeta and stuff like that, but it's easy to fully heal. So like his hitting was kind of cut in half. And he's basically in Vegito to add a crit, maybe some counters, stuff like that, hitting orbs. But yeah, again, this is how he really is though. But again, he's still really good. Again, Gohan himself literally came out last year on this time, last year, a year ago today. I did hit number one like a day though. I can go back and check because I do check over the banners when they come out. I think I got put on my Instagram too, like the banners stuff like that, because I know a lot of people aren't going to know about it. Yeah. Again though, really simple stuff like that for Vegito. Again, made him super simple, super easy to understand and stuff like that. Same thing goes for Buu. He is Vegito once he transforms and stuff like that. Yeah, because before he transforms, again, they're basically Vegito and stuff like that, of course. Yeah. Again, before he transforms and stuff like that, they're both really good though, of course. Again, I like going over the games when they come out like this. Again, it's been a long time since I kind of done it, because I kind of go back to 14 banners and stuff like that. Yeah. Pretty much similar stuff again. Buuhan is basically Vegeta once he transforms, cut his health kind of down a little bit, and he just doesn't counter. He basically is that, I don't know much, you know. But yeah, he's gonna get a lot of good attacks, he's gonna be doing a lot, he's gonna be doing a lot of damage and stuff like that, of course. No, basically, yeah, again, Vegeta can see super attacks, Buuhan can see ult. So, but yeah, again though, Blue Ultimate Gun and stuff like that. Again, really good stuff though. I don't have a comment on me how, but I think the other ones, the other Buuhans too. Again, him transforming, again, him the Buuhan, again, he's gonna be good amount of power on the power of the Storm Machine as well. Like, it's like, it's literally like artificial life forms, I think. It's like a mini artificial life forms. Even though he's gonna be really good in that category as well. Again, he's gonna be good in all his categories though. Final Trump card, I don't know how it's gonna be because I'm in Vegito. Again, there's a lot of these dual use are kind of all in the same category, stuff like that. I know a lot of people are like, oh yeah, we hit number one again for a Saiyan. And technically, Buuhan, I mean, you could kind of not really classify him as a Saiyan because he did absorb like three of them, so. I don't know. I don't know why I brought that up. But yeah, again, you could categorize him as a Saiyan and stuff like that, you know, technically, whether he's even high for Saiyans, like Cellin, blah, 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 blah. But realistically, not really though, but I mean, since I'm a good guy from one day, absorbing, but he absorbed him. He didn't actually, like, you know, he's a part of him and stuff like that. He didn't actually, like, permanently keep him and stuff like that. He tried to, but he failed and stuff like that. So, yeah. Again, though, pretty much the same unit mirrored and stuff like that. But, you know, and they're both really good, though, of course. That's how I kind of got mad. We've got the new team and stuff like that, of course. I went over him as well. I guess it's just prototype unit for Majin War. This is like the Great Saiyan Super Saiyan 2 Gohan that came out with Majin, Vegeta, and Goku. Since the Super Saiyan 3 Angel Goku. And Boo's kind of same thing, just for power absorption. He heals all your allies, but you know, if they're like power absorption, they could be really good as well. Again, it's like a mini artificial life form. Put over in my separate video. All the good stuff, but I actually meant to go with the band. Bands this time around are really both good. Again, for both Goku and JP. Again, I'm good for this one comes up for JP and stuff like that as well. Again, both bands are really amazing and stuff like that. They're both really good. Again, with coins and stuff like that, again, these guys' coins are amazing. Bardock being back is good. Of course, Vegito, you know, going to get the AJ one is super good. Superman Goku, again, Super Saiyan 4, Cell, and I want to say Vegito, they're all really amazing. I know they just came back for Global, they're just on Global Journey and stuff like that, again. But again, you literally have like a whole month to do this, man. You have like a good couple, yeah, you have like 4 or 5 weeks to do this. And then again, last year, this campaign for like, 4 or 5 weeks, so. Again, you got about a good like month and a half, like we really do this up until October. From now, from the time of recording now, all the way to October. Super simple stuff like that. Of course, this is Global Banner. Of course, they do actually have of course, Bardock and stuff like that. Of course, JP. Again, you know, for JP though, it's completely different. It's just doing 13. That's all it is. Otherwise, Banner though is exactly the same. I know a lot of people are going to be like, oh yeah, JP Shaq and stuff like that. Even though we all knew Boo and Gotenks were going to be back on the banner, it made a certain sense. And a lot of people were like, oh yeah, why can't they be come early for Global like you know last year? I know a lot of people complained last year because, you know, just from Chosen Muscle on the Cell banner last year, Cell Gone banner last year, a lot of people were like, oh yeah, they can push them early for Global. Guys, they never, ever, ever have done that before. And two dudes do a comparison at the same time. If they did that, they would make tons of money. Sure, but again, no one's gonna, that, again, that's way too much stones. I mean, not way too much stones, but at the same time it is. Like, the kind of spin on those type of banners though, because again, those Joker Fest banners only last a month. Again, if that was the case, you know, two dudes do a Joker banners, they don't run them at the same time. They've never done it before, they're never gonna do it now. Just get that idea out of your head. They're not gonna be, then that is not that. I mean, if that's the case, then it would be kind of stupid because, again, you're kind of going back and forth, you know. I mean, at the same time, you are making a lot of money. At the same time, no one's going to have the time to really grind up stones with someone on two, like, four banners at the same time. That's kind of ridiculous and stupid. Again, you're wasting so much of your stones and money on, you know, two dual defense banners at the same time. Yeah, a lot of people are going to say, especially Boo, because, you know, we got to wait for the update and stuff like that, blah, blah, blah. But he's still joking away with the LR medals. Again, guys, the LR Buuhan medals and stuff like that, and the old Buuhan medals and stuff like that, again. Yeah, but again, for Gohan is really good. I suppose they get cooler or any of the fusions. Again, Gohan's amazing. I probably recommend getting like Gohan, or Vegeta, cooler, effort on that. Honestly, the counterparts as well. Vegito's so amazing. Bardock is so amazing. Again, him cool. Bardock's like a combination of cool and fierce, in my opinion. And I love him for that. Again, I'm gonna pull like every side unit. I never pulled down with celebration units. Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta and Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta and Omega. I pulled them. Very for some that came out. I really pulled them with the minute they came out. Then, the next year I didn't pull Jet from Goku and Frieza. I pulled Goku literally last year. I don't think it's took me a whole year to get Goku. Never got Frieza. Really, it's like one of those units that you never ever get, but they come back 5,000 times. I don't think that Jet from Frieza was gonna be on here, but I think it's like damn last year. So maybe they're like, okay, let's just put Buu in on make on Super Saiyan 3 Andrew Goku and Mother Vegeta on here. Going to sell, I kind of feel like they're gonna make it not make it on here, but at the same time, yeah, because of them. Of course, the new units aren't going to be available because, last year they were down celebrate teams. I was thinking, like, did they put them back in for global? For global, again, context, they always do this because, they were on the banners and stuff like that, proportional for the type of university for global. Again, three of these units for global and JP, the first three units for the coins, LRs, again, there's like four LRs on this banner. So, yeah, you're going to be seeing a lot of animations. You're probably going to be pulling a lot of good units and stuff like that because, again, you're seeing a lot of animations and stuff like that. Again, if you think of the Black Rift, that's your main board right there. Of course, the banners are really good, though, of course. That's weird because I just went over the units. Of course, it's global's banner again. But I got here is really amazing. Again, I'm really glad they put him on here for global. And of course, for a lot of people like global and JP Shaft because the blue is on his banner and blah 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 blah. But again, guys, they did this last year, they're gonna do it every year. Change up the units, I think Transforming Goku and Frieza. I know they're supposed to be Hero and Goku. No, I think it's Omega and Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta and Omega when they're URs. They're supposed to do it every year, they're gonna do another LR. It kind of confirmed, they're gonna do an LR Goku Fest. Down celebration, so yeah. Again, a lot of people are gonna be like, oh yeah, JP Jack, we didn't get a cool on this banner. Again, I know it's gonna be like for jokes and stuff like that, meme wise, but yeah, I mean, I feel like almost hit number one as well because cool being on the banner. I haven't seen something for anybody yet, but again, both these banners are really amazing though for both Cool Blade JP. Again, probably some of the best banners in the game right here. That's the best because, Trip and Goku, please have been back 5,000. Trip and Goku and Vegeta been on every banner. They're gonna be on the banner for global for Evolution Blue Vegeta. Again, Buuhan, Jeffrey Boo. Again, Buuhan's so good. Again, he's gonna be a great looking partner and Coach Piccolo. Again, they're gonna be great looking partners for the Boo Gotenks. Again, they're gonna be good looking partners for them. Again, they're gonna be all the same teams, categories, stuff like that. Of course, any good advantage for JP that Boo, because Super Boo is really amazing, though. Don't suck on that. I really don't do it. Yeah. Of course, both banners are really good, though, of course. Yeah, gonna go ahead and end the video here, though. But yeah, this is all I really want to go well today. They have my full thoughts on these banners. They're amazing. They're good. I think I'll hog wild on them, though. But yeah, I know global out there are gonna save up for Blue and Gold tanks. You know, there's only like a couple units on there, but I feel like they're gonna end up adding another extra unit like they did for Tokusu Masu last year. Again, that can't hurt, though. Again, the banners can't hurt when you turn on them a lot, though. But again, you're about to see a lot more animations than you really are thinking about, though. But yeah. Again, though, pretty good units and stuff like that for the down celebration. Pretty good stuff. Again, gonna go ahead and end it here. Got some stuff I need to do, more stuff I need to kind of do. Not really enough for video wise, just, off screen stuff I'm gonna do just real quick. Yeah, like I said, gonna make it short, gonna end it here. So yeah. Quick banner, summon on them, go crazy, get coins, get cooler. Again, plus every Dark Fest LR and stuff like that. I know the blue features are gonna be back for, in December for global because it kind of confirmed the word of Christmas and a lot of stuff. No, 10 of Bonnet, the celebration, they kind of combine that for global in November. December, again, Blue Fusion should be back, with their Tanabot banner, because last year we didn't get the Tanabot banner. We're going to Goten, but we got, Super Saiyan 4 and stuff like that. Again, you guys aren't going to go to the Tanabot banner, and it'd be some shame, it'd be some crap if they were, because, do Professor LR, but they're not going to do that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, we're going to Goten. Again, because the Tanabot banner is like Christmas banner for global. Again, the rates are kind of lower because I think it's like a 3% chance for like a LR unit and like 5% chance for like a unit. Whatever, but yeah. See you guys later though. Thank you so much for watching. Have a great day. Oh, could you begin though? It doesn't really make sense about Global didn't hit it because cooler being on the banner and stuff like that. But again, probably just a lot of people go like, oh yeah, cooler. Oh yeah, Global Shaft, JP Shaft, whatever. But yeah, gonna go ahead and end here though. Again, we're coming for Global good to update video. Maybe tomorrow, maybe today. I don't know when I'm gonna upload this video. But yeah, see you guys later though. Again though, peace out.